and the orders that have been racing for the third race of today's card. And as they settle down to race, Dazzling Princess takes it up by about half from Ache for Love. Then about two lengths back, Bright Spectrum. Close to rails is precisely that track by Midnight Beauty. Then about a length back, there comes Jazelle. Then about two lengths back, Nano Storm. And Price Warrior is the line last one as they all strike towards the 600. And as they start negotiating the bend. Round the turn and into the straight, and as they strike towards a nearby 400 marker, Dazzling Princess still in front by about two from Ache for Love on the far side. Bright Spectrum in the narrow side, precisely that, further length back. That's Midnight Beauty. Then comes Jazz L, Nano Storm in the narrow side. That's Price Warrior. But with about 250 more to run, Dazzling Princess still in front. Dazzling Princess did about 3 and 4 from Bright Spectrum. That's still Dazzling Princess by about 3 from Bright Spectrum, not giving it up. Dazzling Princess, Bright Spectrum. Dazzling Princess, Bright Spectrum. Dazzling Princess, Bright Spectrum. It's Dazzling Princess which wins this one from Bright Spectrum. Then comes precisely that, Midnight Beauty. Ache for Love. Jazzel. Price Warrior, Nano Storm.